You've gotten the drop on me before, you big ugly octopus, but I'm ready for you now! Come out and fight!
Ah! Captain McCabe!
Another alien? Wait, a kid? Maybe I am losing it.
Oh man, I can't believe I'm on a space plane with Betts McCabe!
It's always nice to meet a fan, alien space boy?
The biggest fan? Wow, Gwen is really missing out.
Ugh, I sort of figured this out, but I can't get past the security firewall.
Well, that looks important.
Grandpa, careful!
Oh, did I break it?
No, you got through. That was really lucky, Grandpa. Now, let's see what we can do to get Ben and the ship back home.
Warning, engine thrust reduced 70%.
Ugh, someone is trying to corral me!
So you're telling me this Bill Gax fella wants my ship?
He's the worst!
Well, we gotta stop him, fast! Here, step aside, kid.
I can do it.
Sit tight. I'm gonna find a bigger stick.
I'm starting to think that we can't do this by ourselves.
Hello? Ben? Can you hear me?
Gwen?
I hacked into the ship's navigation, but Bill Gax locked me out of the controls. Do you think you can get into the cockpit from there?
That's what we've been trying to do. Ooh, see if you can open that door.
On it.
All right, Captain McCabe. I'll get Bill Gax, and you get the controls.
You sit tight. I'm gonna give this cosmic crustacean a fight to remember.
What? No!
Ben, I got the door!
You!
Hey, Bill Gax. Nice tan line you got there.
Tan line?
Time for old Bets to bust some alien!
Captain!
I'm not done. I just gotta rest for a second.
Back to one against one, child.
It's actually 10 against 1.
Diamondhead! Whoa! Huh? Whoa! This is different, but I like it. Hey, be careful! Do you know how dangerous this engine core thingy is?
That's why I seek it.
What? Whoa! Thanks for the charge! Right back at ya!
Your tricks will not help you.
Whoa! Go! Yeah, you may be right this once. Ouch. Gwen, I could use a little help here.
I have an idea. Just, roll with it.
How is this helping, Gwen?
There is no help for you.
Hey, let go!
With pleasure.
Thanks.
Ben, look out!
Oh no!
Still as weak as ever, human. Alone, you are nothing.
Well, it's a good thing he's not alone, then. You ain't gonna triumph here, bucko!
Captain McCabe's right. Gwen, open the hatch!
What? But the pressurization. Are you sure?
Trust me, quick! Hang on to something, Captain!
What? No!
Quick thinking, kid! Kid!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What? Hey, let me go!
You will never escape my wrath, boy!
No, no, no! Oh, no! Yuck! You should really get a dentist up in there!
Impossible!
Possible? I didn't know I could do that! Really? After all that, we can't just touch down gently?
You guys just lost a wing, and I lost control of the ship! But I'm not gonna panic!
I can steer it manually! Kid, you think you can make a new wing for us out there?
Consider it done!
We got one shot at this! Let's make the people watching proud!
One super cool space plane wing coming right up! All right, Captain, it's all you now!
Great, let's show them how it's done! Hang on, kid!
Want even more Cartoon Network? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe!